Ako po si Sandra Aguinaldo, reporter ng GMA News at isa po sa mga host at writer ng Eyewitness, graduate ng AV Journalism at dating editor-in-chief ng The Flame. I joined The Flame to get training and to gain experience. Binibigyan din kami ng mga assignments, tapos we would gather information, set interviews, and then we're given deadlines to produce news stories. So this kind of prepared me for the life of a reporter. Dahil nung nag-graduate ako at naging reporter, kahit paano, alam ko na yung gagawin ko. Plus, nakatulong din sa akin yung experience ko sa The Flame kasi syempre, nilagay ko siya sa resume ko. So, maganda siya sa resume. And I also learned a lot because I learned from no less than Dean Ofelia Di Malanta, who mentored us and who guided us as members of the editorial staff of The Flame. Before, during our time, The Flame was half news and half literature. And sometimes, more than half pa yung literature. And because of that, I learned to write not just news, but also essay, short stories, and poetry. Kasi na-inspired din ako sa mga kasama ko. And bukod doon, interested din naman talaga ako. And I can say na kakaiba yung The Flame kasi small organization lang siya. So, yung mga editorial staff, kaibigan ko rin. And hanggang ngayon, kaibigan ko yung marami sa kanila. So, masasabi ko na isa sa masaysayang alaala ng aking college life, yung experience ko sa The Flame. You don't have to be a journalism major to join The Flame. As long as you're interested in writing or you have talent in writing, that's a good start. Sumali ka na. At marami kang matututunan, I assure you. And you'll gain many friends. At masayang kaibigan ang mga writer. I assure you that. So, sumali ka na and make your college life more fun and memorable.